was running far away. Would I run off the wall someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
Baseball game. beautiful.
Shopping for people back at home. So here we have a special pass that is VIP for 10. And so this pass, what you do is you just give it in any of the outlets and you get a lot of offers. So yeah, very excited. So let's go. So many crazy fans were like Disney, Marvel. The basic thing here is they have an outlet exclusively for Disney stuff, and the best part was you get everything, anything that's related to Disney, let's say bags, dresses, crowns, and then you also have all these, you know, toys. It's like so good. This place is actually for all the creams and the butter, body wash and all that. And it's pretty cheap also when compared to the other places, because we are an outlet mall, right? So it's pretty cheap. And so it smells very nice. And the best part here is we have amazing sale that's going on. Anything we get it below $3.95. So it's like really cheap. So yeah, let's move on to the next place. one of their cone servings that they have, and this is a chocolate and vanilla cone.
Wow, oh, she finally got a section. She's happy about it. I can see that. So here's where we are having lunch today. Some pizza and some buffalo.
Yeah. One amazing fossil watch. I'm hungry.
How's it?
Super. Incredible.
So what they say is right, right?
Yeah, it's true actually. What my senior said, what Baba said, it's true. So good.
Lot more options.
Yeah, there are lot more options actually.
Shopping basically, it was only this female who shopped so much in H&M, and yeah, it's pretty reasonable for us.
For us,
it's very reasonable.
The people here also, it's affordable,
and madam couldn't do any trade offs.
Yeah,
it was good. Yeah,
I was applying all my strategic management class notes and all, but
didn't work. Okay.
Silent right now, it's only us. finally we're done with this go-kart. It was amazing, guys. Seriously, it was like so much fun. 12 laps each round and like, you know, 2 rounds, 3 rounds. So good it was, the second. So yeah, it's late already. Let's go back. Buffalo to New York, and it's gonna be like a 9-hour journey from here by bus. And so my stay here in Buffalo is like amazing because of the food. Firstly, food we see are like amazing for 3 days. Yeah, amazing food at C3, and baseball game, then the case studies which we had, all that. Yeah, look good. And then now we're gonna go to New York, one of the happening places. And so yeah, let's see. I'm like really excited, and my coach is waiting right there. I've loaded all my luggage, so let's go, people.